for my mother is worth more than $1 million, bro. Ich bin cool, man.
Jo.
Tell me cool if you came out or not.
In
vegan, okay.
In vegan,
hey guys, welcome to this video. Hope you're having a great Easter. I've been really busy with some video work and all that. Holy shit, this camera's heavy. I'm using my Canon camera and it's quite heavy. But I'm on my way over to North work and we're gonna buy a gift. Noah will tell the rest. I don't wanna say too much.
Later.
I'm not too sure about the way over to North.
Bruh.
I haven't been vlogging that much, so people are looking at me. I don't like that. Noah told me it was kind of nerving to vlog outside and he is totally right.
Okay guys, don't judge me. This is the only way I can reach him in time. Okay, so I went in the wrong factor. He works over here, and I'm here. This factor should be the right factor. And if I'm wrong again, then I don't know what to do. There are construction work, it's windy, it's sunny, everything's wrong. This. Doesn't pick up his phone.
Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. It depends on where you are in the world. Welcome to a new day, a new vlog, new life. So today's my mother's birthday. I don't know, I bought her this ring last time, so I don't know how to stop that. But I'll find something, Mom, don't worry.
Oh, it's so
and
sunny
my uncle and my grandpa came from Israel to Denmark. We'll see you in... Where are we going? We're going to Stora, right?
Yeah.
We'll see you in about 20 minutes. Or for you it's a second, but for us 20 minutes.
We're by the lake.
You're real...
I'm really bad at this vlogging. Like...
You are not good at it.
No. Yeah, why am I even...
So, We took a break for walking around and now we're sitting down on a bench. No, not a bench, what is this?
Yeah, it is a bench.
Oh, okay.
Park bench.
We are sitting down for a couple of minutes trying to
they
figure
ask you
out
how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine. You just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Probably not. We will go down to the center of Copenhagen where I did my other video. If you haven't watched it, watch it. And we're gonna buy something. I don't know what to buy, so we'll find out. I don't want to buy shoes because my mother has some weird feet.
Maybe she'll have like shoes.
She has plenty of shoes. So yeah. We'll figure something out.
Yeah, it's tough. Like
it's tough because I don't want to ask my mother what she would like because then she knows that I want
to
buy her
something.
It has to be a surprise.
Holy smoke!
Are you gonna get a car like that?
Yeah, if you subscribe to the channel, then I'll... No.
Okay, so now we're gonna go to the Kongensgave, King's Garden.
This is the King's Garden. And we are here, as it says.
It's a big place.
It's very big. It's a place where people do picnic, drink beer, hang out, have fun.
Oh, some are playing football and stuff.
This game they're playing, it's really cool. And what are we doing?
We're recording.
Lions and a castle.
It's my castle. I'm the king of the jungle.
Wow.
King of the jungle? So how do you like your burger?
Very good. Every time you're hungry, you always go to McDonald's and you fix everything.
My burger is good too. It's like a cheeseburger.
What is that?
I might got a double cheeseburger too.
We made it to the center of Copenhagen. Sebastian is taking some B-roll shots. We are center of Copenhagen, so we are trying to find some shops we're gonna go into. Sebastian didn't want to record me because he's shy. I'm not that shy, I don't give a shit. I'm not gonna buy a gift card because gift cards, you can't... gift cards not really that like that nice as a gift. I'm not gonna buy clothes because I don't know what size to wear. I'm pretty limited.
Yeah.
Maybe I shouldn't buy anything.
It's really tough.
We'll find something. We'll find something. Should we go and see them and see the big shopping center?
Oh!
Very expensive, but hey.
Yeah, we have the status to do that.
No, we don't. But my mother is worth more than $1 million.
Come with me.
I don't know what we're doing here. It's really expensive.
And we're broke.
Yeah. Huh.
Watch the next episode of Two Guys Broke in Europe. Hey.
Maybe we should.
It's just like a gift, right? So you buy a gift for a person and then.
It seems like a good gift.
Is a trip to Norway?
Yeah. Yeah, it's like a mini vacation for two people.
But the thing is my parents, they think too much. They think too much about stuff, so I think I'll buy this one because this is very it's very direct.
Yeah, they don't have to choose that.
Yeah,
much.
They don't have to choose that much. This is maybe a good one. Maybe my mother wants to take a trip to Russia or something. That could be nice. Okay, these are the places they can: Paris, London, Valencia, Barcelona, Budapest, Krakow, Prague, Rome, Venedig, Bologna, Porto, Vilnius. Okay, and many more.
That's cool.
So, two tickets with two nights. I don't like this one actually. Now when I read about it, two nights, one day in Oslo, that's not that exciting.
No, then they're trapped two nights on a boat.
Yeah, and the trip is on a boat, so it's not really that big. And plus, Norway is pretty expensive. I was there, like, you saw the vlog from last time. So
yeah, they're gonna
It's pretty expensive. So, what is about this mini travel stuff?
So, is this the one you choose?
I'll choose this one.
This is a good choice.
It was a little. Do you need to help me now?
Yeah, let's go.
See. Min mor er først om to dage, og jeg ved ikke, at jeg skal købe en. Så jeg overvejer køben den her, men jeg ved ikke, om jeg skal købe noget, du ved.
Lad mig sige dig en ting, ikke? Om det er ens mor, ens søster, ens forlovede, eller hvad det er.
Ja.
Når du giver en gave til mand, eller en gave til kvinde, forstår du? En pige. Det er helt anderledes, forstår du? Det er to ting.
Ja.
Os drenge, vi kan godt lide klare gaver, forstår du? Men kvinder, de godt lide sådan en gavekort-agtig.
Ja.
Så du?
Ja.
Altså, det er frihed.
Ja, så det er det måske godt nok.
Ja. Nej, nej, frihed. Kan du sige, hvad det er?
Ja.
For eksempel, du køber en roulette. Forstår du, hvad jeg mener? Rejseroulette, ikke?
Ja.
Det er vand. Køb noget, der er ligesom gavekort. Gavekort til her, gavekort til der, forstår du?
Ja.
IKEA, for eksempel, gavekort til det land, ikke? Forstår du? Kan du forstå, hvad jeg mener?
Ja, jeg forstår. 2000
years later. Giv den der, Ved du, for der kommer påske snart, ikke?
Ja,
der er fritid. Og tjoden, du ser alle, hvad der er byrmærke, ikke? Så
ja, man kan altid bytte den.
Ikke tage min kode med.
Jo.
Tager du min kode med på kamera, eller? Decline. Det er farligt på. To tak. So, as you just saw, we bought this one, a gift. It's pretty much 2 days travel expenses with tickets, a hotel. So I think that's gonna be good. I talked to my dad about it and he was pretty excited. So hopefully my mom will be as excited when I give it to her later today. What do you think, Sebastian? A flight, isn't that good?
Yeah, that's like a whole vacation.
Yeah, that's a vacation.
Like in a package.
Yeah, in a package.
That's the perfect gift.
I'm heading home now. Getting ready, take a bath, stuff like that. And
gotta wrap this present in with some...
Yeah, we're gonna wrap. I don't think I'll wrap it in. I just think I'll hide it.
Oh.
I'll just give it to her, you know. And soon, Sebastian and I are gonna travel. We're gonna make a vlog where we travel. We don't know. We talked about Greece.
Yeah.
Greece. Maybe we're gonna travel to Greece for a week. That's gonna be insane. We're gonna have so much fun. We're gonna try so much different stuff.
Yeah.
So get like tune up for that if you want to see that. Subscribe to the channel if you want to see that, of course.
A few moments later.
I'm finally home and the family's here. My sister is tired. And my nephew. My grandpa is sleeping, so let's see what he's doing.
Да, ой, жалко, да, может, как-нибудь
еще
надо будет встретиться,
а
потому что обязательно. Вот, так что,
okay.
Я очень рада.
А,
беседы,
мать-ма.
Пошли,
мать-ма.
Пошли, мать-ма. Они все
видео, да? Я тоже не знала, они мне в последнюю минуту сказали, что нам билеты
прежде. He just woke up as soon as I recorded, he woke up.
Yeah,
happy birthday, mother!
Hello,
thank you!
I bought her some flowers. Where's the flowers?
The flowers are in the kitchen.
Hello!
Hey!
That's my uncle. Where's the flowers?
Where are the flowers?
Where are the flowers?
The flowers?
The flowers I bought.
Here?
Oh, there.
Yeah?
You can there, it's somewhere.
It's so beautiful.
Oh, I don't know if you can see the bird. There you go. So this is the food we are gonna
this
eat.
This one, the...
Potatoes.
Potatoes. This one, the sauce from the lamb.
We have some meat here.
There's meat, lamb meat.
And we have...
Yeah, you have inside here.
Oh. Can we open it? Open!
Yes.
Oh! Oh, Jesus Christ!
So what I got you?
Do you enjoy the flowers?
Nice. Did you enjoy them? They're very beautiful.
That's part one of the gifts. I have another gift ready for the mom.
Are you not a boy sugar? No!
So come down, okay. He takes us.
Texas?
Yes.
Somebody Chaim.
Texas.
Bandora.
Pandora.
Bandora.
Bandora.
I am going to Italy.
Bandora.
The white did the same one.
Oh, this guy that kind of, okay. You did dance, let's get a few.
Yeah.
They did then dance with them.
Yeah.
And then dance
with hold up.
Wow.
Wow, then a flot. Yeah.
Wow.
Den är god, tack för det.
Jag är 20 år med dig,
så. Nej, den är god.
Well done, bro.
Den är god, där är plats. Tack. Den är
flott?
Ja. Den är tack.
Igen.
Very flot. Very
flot,
very
flot. Ja, de har jag faktiskt valt, selvvalgt. Den är flott också. Ja, tack.
So as you just saw, my mom got all the presents. So I'm gonna give her. Sorry, I just took like 4 shots of whiskey with my grandpa. So I'm a bit tipsy, but. I have my present here. I didn't wrap it up or anything like that. I'm just gonna tell her what it is.
Yeah.
Til hvor end I end vil i Europa.
Okay. Wow.
Så,
okay. Det er godt.
Sådan,
mand.
Ja.
Hvor er det? Hvor er det? Tickets.
Så nu kan du...
Tickets.
Man tak.
Vacation.
Ah, okay.
Hvor er du? Skal jeg tage en weekend?
En weekend? Okay. Tak.
En weekend eller hvor
er det?
Tak. Europa.
Safely say, she was happy. She was excited. I'll get her on the video afterwards when we all eat and everything like that, so I can get a statement out of her so she can tell you how much she liked the gift.
And it's two tickets in Europe, wherever she wants to go in Europe. So that's actually pretty good. And two nights in a hotel. So I'm pleased.
Yeah, thank you so much. This holiday, this ticket you buy, I need this one.
You
long
need
time ago.
Both of you need it.
Yeah, both. Right? Yeah, I need so. This. The holiday is so beautiful. Holiday I go. Maybe I go to England. Maybe I go to the Vatican in Italy.
We'll see. We'll see. My mother chooses the place, and I will write everything down. I'll make sure everything happens.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. No worries.
Yeah, thank you.
Anytime.
You're very clever son. I can kiss you, please?
Yes, of course.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. No worries. So, as said before, as you probably could see, that the gift was actually a pretty big success. So I'm happy, they're happy, and that's everything I need. Happy parents, happy life, right?
Thank you very much for a wonderful, wonderful birthday party to my family, to my children, to my brother, to my father, to my husband, to my grandchildren. It was a wonderful, wonderful day.
So
I enjoyed it very much.
She got a bracelet that I showed you before. She got earrings, she got everything she needed.
And a very beautiful watch.
A watch, she got a trip.
A trip, yes.
A weekend or 2-day trip to wherever she wants to go.
Thank you very much.
Thank you guys for watching this video. If you enjoyed the video, remember remember my outro?
Oh shit, where is that?
No, she doesn't. Punch the like button.
Okay.
The subscribe button and hit the notification bell, and we will see you guys in the next video I'll make.
Thank you, peace. Enjoy!
Bye!
Bye!